$25 million. I don't know how many people in here, maybe Judge Fidler has that much money, but we don't, Judge. $25 million. $25 million.
We're taking him to the hospital now, and the problem is still the blood clots to the lung, but it's really not being treated for the diabetes. You know, and it just, I don't know why he hasn't been. I hope that they will, but there's nothing I can do about it. And there were no orders made by the court, so.